So we all know about the tired campaign now in Liverpool. It's about to go national. A lot of people talking about it across the UK. Last week marked 1 year since what, Fran Mulley?
Since the government rang me to say that they were going out to consultation and that they were looking to ban tyres older than 10 years, not just on buses and coaches, but on HGVs, minibuses, taxis, and any form of public transport. And so a year ago, we were told that there would be a consultation. That did happen. It ended in August. We've not had the results of that back. They said that they would bring legislation in by December 2019. That hasn't happened. And that, you know, the law would be in place by now. So they've not kept in touch with us. You know, we've had statements which are very vague, and yeah, we're no further on from what we were promised.
We're going to talk about this in a second, but Liverpool massively behind tyred. It's now getting a lot of national traction as well, isn't it?
We've had, you know, national news channels. We have some things planned with some national news channels to cover the story, because I've actually had contact now with a woman called Pauline Mitchell, whose daughter Rebecca Mitchell was sadly killed because of an old tyre in 2017. So this is 5 years after I told the government this was a real issue. Another five people died on the M5.
Okay, so Judge Rinder, you filmed this show, so this is great, because this is putting Tide on an even bigger platform.
Yeah, it's the toughest interview I've ever done. It's raw. It takes us right back to the start. And Judge Rinder, you know, they were keen to do this because whilst it's not their usual story, what they're saying is this is absolutely an injustice. You know, this is where the law should step in and help people like us, but they haven't been able to. So yeah, it's on the 19th of March at 2 p.m. on ITV.
Okay, please do watch that. Get behind that programme. Fran, as a mate, you know, I've been with you for many occasions, you know, from the beginning.
Yeah.
And I've seen you coping, not coping, dealing, fighting. How have you got through, and how are you still able to fight so hard?
Well, I think largely has been as a result of being a mum. You know, I've said this to you before, when I think of Michael, I become fearless. Not reckless, I become fearless, because he was 18 and he was coming home from a music festival, of all things, as a musician. And, you know, it's completely destroyed our lives. I've also got Joe and Liam, who have carried on. And as a mum, you've got no choice but to do that. Without people who've held me together, best friends, there are so many people who were there for me.
And of course, the city of Liverpool as well have really got behind tyred. You know, one of their own, one of their lads, one of their mums. They're kind of seeing that on Twitter and Facebook every day, which is great. And we've got to thank Liverpool for doing that.
Liverpool, you know, I worked with people who said, who were not from Liverpool, and they said this wouldn't happen where we are. You know, this wouldn't happen anywhere else in the country. I think what this city does when it sees one of their own, you're right, they absolutely get behind it, and they don't like injustices. We know that. You know, we've only got to look at the Hillsborough families. People will not sit back and allow an injustice. The people of Liverpool have been incredible. I mean, absolutely incredible.
Please do get behind Fran and this campaign. It's about to go national, and watch Judge Rinder as well. What's that date?
It's the 19th of March, 2 p.m. on ITV.
Okay, Fran, thank you.
Thanks, Jay.